I think that the Prime Minister has vision for this country, but his vision is called television. That is the Prime Minister's vision for this country.
Apart from that, he has said that this time NDA will cross 300. What do you want to say?
I would say that the Prime Minister and the government must answer the people of India what they have done on issues like mehengai, which is inflation. What have they done to reduce issues like unemployment in this country? And most importantly, through Republic, I would urge the government to answer the question that if the government was keen on reducing and eliminating black money from our system, why during demonetization did they remove the 1,000 rupee note and bring a 2,000 rupee note?
मोदी ने पांच साल के लिए पांच साल में बहुत कुछ किया है देश की जनता के लिए अगर पांच पीढ़ियों से कांग्रेस ने कुछ नहीं किया तो मोदी जी से पूछिए कि जो फोन उनके जेब में है वो किसके कारण है जिस गाड़ी में चलते हैं किसके कारण है इन सब बेबुनियादी बातें उनसे पूछ लीजिएगा